Ikat concern where people li raise sem long how people li move pick one long day time long Port Vila town. Even ikat someone only no wear a mask, nothing. People li raise sem concern too long el business house where li no essential service peho li operate normal. Long one comment. Minister Plong Health Honorable Bruno Lengon italam si hemia emi one pifla issue mo wari from people ino got respect. Hemi talem long VBTC News se council plongol minister pali look long issue ya mo come up with them how pali save deal with them. Kef you ota we minister Lengon is signem emi plong 6 PM kasem 6 AM pe lockdown we mi stop yalawin people plong move long morning especially plong tekem kakai pe follow mol rule plong COVID-19. Chief of Staff Long Vanuatu Police Force Superintendent Namen Kali italem se issue ya emi one common sense issue plong people imas folem.
At the moment enforcement lo police emi ko along with them ministerial order wa emi kam outa. They will enforce them normal se be. People only must take responsibility lo that they only comply with them. Social distancing emi common sense lo everyone. You should look save. Only welcome repeat social distancing. Ever since COVID emi start, emi to put social distancing and everyone only aware them. Emi not beginning ya, but emi start repeating emi ya. You save, you apply them. COVID-19 emi one issue where emi everyone emi must feel responsible for emi stop them spread them. Mana. But emi depend no more police for emi enforce them one, but emi no save happen, but emi no possible.
Superintendent Namen Kali italem seoli make full up awareness more people is save information finish. Prime Minister Honorable Pope Lofman, he been talem soil rule ya in oblong punishing people, be help townem sick. Brenda Daniel, VBTC News.